People from the Flat Earth Society believe that this place is one of the four corners of the world. The very edge of the Earth. Well, that's just foolishness. Isn't it?